Oh shit, it's Robert from King of Fighters.